I'm looking perplexed, that's because I am. Quite a few years ago, I can remember someone came to work for me. I don't know, there's all the, see these days everyone keeps going on about interns. I saw on a discussion in the LinkedIn economics blog section, a question, is not paying interns illegal or something? Anyway, this intern we had, I didn't call him an intern in those days, it was like a student, work experience, whatever. As far as I knew, we actually paid them to come and work for us. And one thing this girl said to me, she was a woman, she was a student, I think she was from somewhere in the Caribbean. She asked me why I was so angry, and I was quite taken aback. I was the boss, owned the business, and I remember thinking, well, angry, I guess I used to style my anger as motivation, adrenaline, good aggression, all that shit. Anyway, I kind of had to. I've spent many years getting into a better frame of mind than when I used to be in business. I feel like I've been slowly sucked back into the whole business ethos to find it's an even bigger fucking sewer than when I was one of the rats in the rat race. I mean, the last couple of weeks, I've just felt myself being overtaken by an incredible rage. I've been reading more and more economics and seeing more and more of this stuff in Greece, reading more and more stuff about Libya, seeing more and more of Obama selling out in the States, seeing that smug cunt Cameron, basically has no mandate whatsoever, putting, the British people under greater and greater stress whilst he lines his own pockets, which obviously his family's been doing for generations. And, I'm not a bitter or the sort of person that would, ever begrudge anyone any good luck or good fortune. I mean, I say good luck to everybody and live and let live. But anyway, this anger's just got more and more and more and more, and I just, stream of consciousness, a kind of a poem or song or whatever, just wanted to just kind of get it out. So I'm not sure what this is, but this Democracy 2011. Pontificate, Satiate, Defecate, Agitate, Aggregate, Obviate, Repudiate, Obviate. Obviscate, Opiate, Satiate, Fascist, hey. Pontius, Pilate, Judas, kiss. Politics of envy, divide and rule. Three-legged milking stool. Mushroom, clouded vision, dark room, no home. Fed shite. Ponzi state, economic bubble, death of ethics, no. Spiritual revolution, satanic absolution, hypocritical contortions, legalised extortion, keep you unstable, wear you down. Unstable, wear your skin like a sable. Three-legged stools and uphill tables. Tables turns and loyalties spurned. Dark room, no hope, fed shite. Democracy, yeah, fucking right. well. Oh well, I can't remember the words. Oh. Well, I don't know what that was, and I don't know if I even fucking feel better. But there we are. That's Democracy 2011, eat your fucking heart out.